young Christian girl called Leah. She lives in a place called Nigeria. She was taken into captivity because of her faith. They said she would be freed if she would deny Jesus. But Leah said, I will not deny Jesus, no matter what you do to me. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my land. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my life. Oh Jesus, I will not deny you. All her friends who had been set free said to her, Leah, why not deny Jesus and you will be set free? But Leah said, he whom the Lord has made free is free indeed. Praise the Lord, I am already free. I will not deny, I will not deny Jesus, no matter what you do to me. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my land. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my life. Oh Jesus, I will not deny you. In 1995, I was given an offer. It was 7 billion naira that I should never sing about Jesus. But I said, you can keep your money, but I will keep the name of Jesus. This man Jesus is more than all the world to me. I will not deny, I will not deny Jesus, no matter what you do to me. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my land. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my life. Oh Jesus, I will not deny you. I will not deny, I will not deny Jesus, no matter what you do to me. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my land. I will not deny Jesus, even though you take my life. Oh Jesus, 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 I will not deny you. I will never, never deny you.
I will not deny you. Never.